During a conference of chief executive officers from local governments in Kampala, the Inspector General of Government, Betty Kamya, rallied cows to stunt political pressures mounted to them by district leaders who forced them to make mistakes and mismanage public funds.
You shall not lead them into temptation. So they are saying the little salary they get is the one which leads them into temptation to be dishonest with the public funds. And I advised them that they can enhance their little salary by reporting thieves.
This was after accounting officers quoted political influence as one of the causes of corruption in local governments. Kamya urges cows to use local and public service standing orders as a shield from undue influence while executing their mandate.
But we should improve our operations so that people are taken to court when you have enough evidence. When you have enough evidence, so that they spend minimum time on remand. But if you spend a long time, but suspects in the whole world, they are there.
The IGG tipped accounting officers to take advantage of Whistleblowers Act, which wants those who report corruption cases to make clean money instead of looking for illicit wealth through embezzlement of public funds. Kamya explained that if cows use this law to report corrupt officials, they will be entitled to 5% of the stolen money once recovered.
And then they can get a 5% compensation through the Whistleblowers Act, which, for instance, if you save 1 billion, your 5% is about 25 million. So if your salary is 1.7 million and you get 25 million through the Whistleblowers program, you're much better off, and that money is cleanly earned.
She emphasized that if accounting officers embrace their new campaign against corruption, they'll save up to 10 shillings, which is lost annually to corruption, and enable government to raise more revenue to scale up service delivery and enhance salaries for public servants.
Where somebody has to pay back or lose a billion plus.
She has decried the increased cases of corruption in local governments, characterized by procurement breaches, ghost workers, non-remittances of pay as you earn, and a declaration of local revenue collections, among others. The accounting officers pointed at their poor pay as a big temptation that facilitates corruption at districts, municipals, cities, and town councils.
All the salaries of people at the center, all the accounting officers, 100% has been enhanced.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.